Hello everyone, I am Dr. Gajendra Pratap Singh, faculty of BGMC department from Technia Institute of Advanced Studies. Today I am going to deliver a lecture, Public Relations. Public relations, professional, help a business or individual cultivate a positive reputation with a public through various unpaid or uncommunication, including traditional media, social media and in-person engagement. They are also help client define their reputation during a crisis that threatens their credibility. Corporate communication and public relation are two very closely knit departments with almost the same target audience and message. Both depend on each other to position an organization in the eyes of its stakeholder, clients and customer. Corporate communication mainly deals with the written and at time oral communication that needs to be done in order to keep all the stakeholder informed of a company vision, mission and strategic objective. It's involved internal as well as external communication depending on who need to know what. Corporate communication use various different platforms to keep a company stakeholder update of its activities, website, browsers, newsletters, stakeholders, letters, messages, annual report, magazine are all external corporate communication medium, while email, announcements, minutes or meetings, internet or internal communication platform. All the above mentioned platforms are used to determines important information about an organization, present and future plans. Good organization take corporate communication quite seriously because they know it's their duty to share their plans with theirs. Stakeholder, shareholder. Here comes the role of public relation. As the name suggests, that department specifically deals with the information that goes out of the message in order to position an organization brand in the eyes of general public. Public relations use the external communication prepared by the corporate communication to generate a positive image of the company. Its use medium like press release, social media, public activities, presentation, etc. to create public interest in the product service rendered by a company. Many a time public relation team work closely with corporate communication team to identify external audience, their tiers tools and prepare appropriate external communication message and publication materials. Public relation department are engaged with media agency, advertising agency through corporate communication and marketing are primarily responsible for recruiting and advertising agency to reach out to masses and spread the company masses. It is important to remember that corporate communication and public relation need to work very closely and exchange timely information to function successfully. Any lapse between the two departments can lead to huge losses. Keep this in mind, a large number of organizations merge two departments into one under one manager head of ensure smooth execute and activities. So I hope you the topic of public relations. Thank you very much.